born in Sialkot on 9th November 1877. Allama Iqbal died in Lahore on 24th